and Mama are going to cook Bak Kut Teh. So let's get to it.
This is the ingredients. This is the pork ribs boiled. This is the light sauce, the dark sauce, and the white pepper, whole white pepper. This is the fresh mushroom, and it is the leeches. Then the egg, boiled egg. 1 cup of water. Make the water boil first before you put the other ingredients.
So guys, now the water is boiling. Now we're going to be putting the garlic and the herbs. This is the herbs. I did the garlic. Put everything in.
And put the...
Now we're going to put this thing.
I'm going to put this soap packet.
The ki hong klang. Okay, now let's put it in.
This is the bucket inside.
See the packet inside. Okay. Just put it the whole thing in.
The other one.
Mix.
Boil for 30 minutes.
Boil for 30 minutes.
This is the meat for the Bak Kut Teh. We must clean first. Now we add the white pepper. The meat. Now we add the light sauce and the dark sauce. After you put the light sauce and the dark sauce, mix it still. Just now guys, I forget to mention about this one. This is the red dish. If you want, if you don't want, it's okay. No need to put, it's okay. Actually, Bak Kut Teh, you must cook 1.5 hours. 30 minutes for high heat and 1 hour for slow. Now add a bit salt. The soup is done. This is the soup now. We take out all the meat. Put here. This is the meat. So we put the soup. Because I don't want the one inside one. All the ingredients I don't want. No need to. The egg here. Now we add the mushroom. This is the fresh mushroom just now. Now, this is my bakute soup. After you put the mushroom, you cover. You wait until boil. Now, the soup is boiling. We must add the vegetable. One minute, okay, because it overcooked also not nice to eat. This is the bakute. The baking you need to overcook, just if the soup is boiling, just put the baking, no need to cover, and wait for 1 minute.